existential threat that I always feel. Nothing's happened yet today, and yet I have to feel danger near, danger here. Nowhere to escape to, and nobody that I hear. I now scream in fear, scream in fear. The existential threat is drawing very, very near. They all look away, look away. Can't they see the existential threat is on its way? The existential threat that I tend to feel when I'm walking down the street or right behind the wheel. Turning left, turning right, trying to escape the cloud that's close enough to feel. And you may laugh out loud, laugh out loud. The existential threat is always hanging above. I'm gonna say go away, say go away. The existential threat is never going away. Doctor gave me these, I said what are these? He said that they'll cure an existential type disease. Doubt they will, doubt they will. But I'm keen to try whatever gave me that billion. He said here's the bill, here's the bill. In the end they didn't work, I paid the whole bill. Because insurance won't, they just won't cover existential meds, I wish I had known. React under this attack. Even when I'm standing up, I feel I'm on my back.
Quack my ears, quack my ears.
Cannot elucidate the danger that is always there, but it is
Inglot,
it's a semi-automatic weapon ready to discharge. But it's a fear to lack, better pack. The existential threat is bulletproof and looming large.
Sergeant and Camus seem to understand something close to what I'm feeling, though they weren't fans.
Comparing existential threats, they've come to blows. And then the crowds came near, just to cheer. For the greatest existential threat in philosophy, and it is comforting, comforting. Then the comfort starts to very quickly fade away. Did I wake you up? Sorry if I did. Guess I woke you up and also woke your little kid.
Threat outside, let me hide.
Just until the danger passes, then I'll go outside and have to come again, once again. The existential threat is at your patio door. Do not let it in, let it in. When you fight the existential threat, you will not win. The existential threat that I always feel. Lots of things have happened and I seek an even keel. Danger near, danger far. Nowhere to escape to, and I'm racing in my car as I'm screaming fear. Existential threat is drawing very, very near. As I drive away, by the way, can't you see the existential threat is on its way?